Bob, this is Gene, and I'm on the surface. And as I take man's last step from the surface, I'd like to just let what I believe history will record, that America's challenge of today has forged man's destiny of tomorrow. And as we leave the moon and Taurus Littoral, we leave as we came, and God willing, as we shall return.
The time has come to look beyond brief encounters. We must commit ourselves anew to a sustained program of manned exploration of the solar system, and yes, the permanent settlement of space. To seize this opportunity, I'm not proposing a 10-year plan like Apollo. I'm proposing a long-range, continuing commitment. First, for the coming decade, for the 1990s, space station freedom, our critical next step in all our space endeavors. And next, for the new century, back to the moon, back to the future, and this time, back to stay. And then a journey into tomorrow, a journey to another planet, a manned mission to Mars.